Is your saved contact's name not showing up on your iPhone for an incoming call or text message? If you see that you have saved contacts, but it only shows a number for incoming calls and text messages, follow these three troubleshooting guides. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1. Toggle on the contact setting for the name. Open Setting. Tap Apple ID. Tap iCloud. Tap Show All. Now toggle on Contact. If it's already turned on, then turn it off. Solution 2. Enable Contact with your Google account. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap Mail. Tap Account. Make sure your Google account is added. From here, you can toggle on Contacts. Tap Save. Solution 3. Offload Contact. Open Setting. Scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage. Now find out the contact, tap Offload App, tap Offload the App again, tap Reinstall App. Solution 4, reset your customized setting. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, scroll down. Tap Transfer and Reset. Tap Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Enter your passcode. Tap Reset All Settings again. After these four processes, if you still have any problems, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.